TFNN. Headline news update.
Good afternoon, folks. Steve Rhodes coming to you live from the shores of sunny Delray Beach, Florida. This is your 2 p.m. update, and currently got a mixed bag out here. Dow's up 145. S&P is down 4. NASDAQ 100 up 113. Russell's up 37. That's the big mover to the upside. The trendies aren't far behind. They're up 231 points, so both up about 1.6% out there. Gold is up 40 cents. Silver, 23 pennies. Light sweet crude trading out at 70.56. She's up 27 pennies out here. Let's go spend a little time with our indice charts out here. Stevie's got those working, so we'll get over to those panels. We'll take a look at the upper left-hand side, the Dow Jones Industrial. I'll just simply expand the chart out, and what we have, what we have inside the Dow, this has a Gartley buy pattern that was completed with this bull sash candle back on September 20th. Price is above its oscillator and change line. It's red, which is not as strong as green, but nonetheless, as long as price remains above 34,660, this is suggesting a continued move higher. Its price target would be 35,475. That's its TD9 breakdown level. Nothing in place right now to suggest that that will not happen. If we take a look at the S&P 500, not as strong as the Dow. Interesting, Steve-O. It is not as strong as the Dow because price is finding resistance. Still has a Gartley buy pattern, also confirmed with the bull sash candle. But price has been unable to take out that oscillator and change line. If the S&P 500 can close above 44.57, let's call it 44.58, if price closes above that today, that is suggesting a continued move higher and possibly back to its all-time high. That's the message of the S&P 500. The NDX 100 is weaker than the S&P and weaker than the Dow, but nonetheless, it too has a confirmed buy the D point or Gartley buy pattern. But in this case here, price is below its oscillator and change line. So that is your resistance level inside the NDX 100 cash indice, about the 15407 level out there. And that should really be its price target on a move to the upside. The semis trading right, hovering right around its green oscillator and change line. It has closed above it the last couple of days. It's slightly above it right now. That's a bullish message and suggests getting back to its all-time high, which is not much farther than where price is trading right now. So it's not very far off of its highs. The transports having a big move today, up 1.6%. It has a Rhodes momentum indicator bottom signal that formed a couple of days ago. It's got follow through. Price is likely targeting the 14,930-ish type area out there. And the VIX below the 50-day exponential moving average, the XAU needs to close above 122.12. If it does, then you've got a buy signal inside the mining equities. Folks, stay tuned. Your favorite polar bear, David White's up next. Tom O'Brien will take us on home. I'll be back with you tomorrow on Terrific Tuesday. Have a good day.
The reality is that navigating financial markets can